This rescue story is about a little girl named Temple. I named her Temple because I found her wandering the grounds of a Buddhist temple. My friend called me and asked if I could help in any way, and I went rushing over in my car to go and get her. I had no idea what I was going to do with her, but I was going. And when I got there, they had put her in a crate so that she wouldn't wander off. And I looked into the crate, and I saw something that did not look like a dog to me. It was horrifying in every way. She was completely emaciated, fleas jumping in every direction off her poor little body, and matted like you could not even tell it was a dog. I begged the rescue that I was volunteering for at the time, called Saved Me, to take her in, and they agreed to take her in, and her healing journey began. The vets were so good and sweet to her. They gave her a bath, we shaved her down, we got all the fleas and ticks off of her, and started feeding her slowly to not overwhelm her little system. She was, right off the bat, as skinny as she was and malnourished and fleas and anemic and all of the above, she had a zest for life. Like, if you see in these videos, she loved to walk outside, little fast little walker, so affectionate with everybody, and she just wanted to start living her best life that she never got to have. I would go into the shelter every day and spend time with her, and it was just so amazing to see her thriving and such a relief to see her getting healthier every day. She started to play with toys. We would dress her up in these cute little clothes because she didn't really have any fur in the beginning to keep her warm. She didn't have a lot of teeth, so her little tongue would stick out the side. It was really, really cute. She definitely was a senior dog, but she had the spirit of, I'm just gonna go live my best life. And that's what she did. She was adopted by a beautiful couple who renamed her Olivia Temple. Olivia Temple was my first rescue, and we'll never forget it.